Good evening, and welcome to our second annual Halloween concert of spooky organ music. Thank you all for coming. My name is Mark Kretsinger-Harries. I'm the director of music and worship here at Bethesda. And as you can tell, we're doing things a little differently this year. I'm in here because that's where the organ is. And through the wonders of modern technology, you can be listening out in the parking lot in your car's drive-in style. So that's kind of a fun experiment. Thank you for doing that with us. Tonight's music has been chosen purely for how it sounds, just because it's spooky. There's no other common thread or common theme or anything like that. Two of the pieces are transcriptions for organ. What that means is that they were composed by a composer for a full orchestra, and then another musician came along and arranged it to be played on a solo organ like this. That's one of the perks of the pipe organ, is it has so many different kinds of sounds that you can make with it in different ways all at the same time. Those are the Funeral March of a Marionette and In the Hall of the Mountain King. The other three pieces are written for the organ by organists, and not just organists, church organists. All three of these composers, Bach, Pierney, and Bullmann, were organists at very prestigious churches in their time in Europe. And if you like any of the music tonight, some of it you might recognize, either from classical music or pop culture even. Maybe from an old TV show or an old cartoon. Looney Tunes had a lot of classical music. Even TV commercials sometimes. Some of it you may not recognize, but if you like any of it, take your program home, type it into Google, type it into YouTube, however you get your music online, look it up, and find one of the many, many different performances by different organists on different instruments all over the world, because in addition to getting you into the spooky Halloween spirit, what I hope for this concert is that it is sort of a window for you into the wonderful world of organ music. And now our feature presentation.
Thank you.
Well, thank you again for coming. I hope you enjoyed the music. I hope it put you in a spooky frame of mind, and I hope you all have a really fun and safe and creative Halloween this year. Thank you again for coming.